Thanks.
Thank you.
here. We're heading down from Kiev, Ukraine. And we are really happy to be here in this awesome, I guess, Tuesday evening. Yeah. We've been here a year ago and this place still looks as awesome as it did before. So yeah, we don't have, it's sad, but we don't have the places like this in Kiev. Like the proper cafe who allowed us to set up the show there. So mostly we play in basements, warehouses, and all the shit. So yeah, thank Bartek and all the Bondage Command. Bondage Command again. They set up the show for us, really. We're just a small band from Kiev. Nobody gives a shit, as we are not from US or UK or Wolfdown. But still, there are some people that helps us. And this makes our hearts warm, so thank you for showing up. Most of think is sun is found. The Agenburg! Thank you. minutes. Left, and I don't know, I don't really want to say the obvious things what the band said between their songs, so I want to say not the obvious shit but some minor thing from my mind. You probably know about hardship that taking part in Ukraine right now. Yeah, we're in the middle of the long political crisis that was started by fucking Yanukovych. Piece of shit. It's really cool that he's not with us anymore, hiding in Russia and all stuff. But one thing I want to say, no matter how you look at the situation, it's always cool to know that people are helping people somehow. And I know that a lot of Polish people were on the Maidan with my friends and me. Lots of medical squads from Poland help us, help injured people to get out, you know? This is not about the politicians and politics and fucking countries and fucking governments and all that bullshit. That's about the only thing people are want. They are just helping each other. And this is really cool. So if you know some people who might be involved into Maidan from Warsaw or any other city of Poland, say thanks from us to them. Really, thank you. Guys.
So you got this. So this will gonna be the last one. Thank you for showing up. Really. I hope to see you.